What's happening? What's happening? Who gaming? Who gaming worldwide, man? And we been at, what is this? Let's go, man. We had a record-breaking season. We on the road, man. I think our playoff spot is locked. I don't know. I don't know if this is a must-win game or not. I think we should be a lock for the playoffs. Let's go see. Standings. Yes. We clinched. So it's a lock, this game really don't matter. Look at my boy Bryce up there. See, I'm the receiving leader, man. Let's do this. Let's get this dub. Get this dub before I go to this doctor's appointment. We whoop the ass one, let whoop the ass again. We just switched up. Did I switch up all the threads? I think we did. We probably gonna have the all blue for the playoffs. Woo, look at that man. Look at that man. Let's go, let's go, let's go to Bake Show. Hit him with that option. Hit him with that option. Ooh, that block right there. Just keep going down. That was what's her name? Let's go. Ooh. Ooh, I still feel it. That was fire. Come on, y'all gotta show that replay. That was fire. We almost ended that boy. Yeah. Let's go. In there. In there. In there. Cool, but he ain't gonna do shit when I leave. I'll talk about the quarterback. I do the same shit you pity had the daughter. Interference. Where the motherfucking flag at? Where the flag? Oh, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Let's go. Let's go. Slow ass fucker. Oh, he's about to get. I didn't. Couldn't even stunt on him, man. Slow ass. I didn't get a chance. I was about to stunt on him. God damn it. We'll take it. We'll take it. Yeah. Turn show biz down real quick. Let's go. We're finishing this season strong. This bum ass fuck can't check me. Playoffs got me nervous though. If we can't, we know we gonna pass, dude. But we need a running game. Definitely need a running game. Sanders wasn't the best, but he was better than Hubba. Sanders out.
Let's go now.
Come on, Bryce. You got to be our running back. You better than these fools. Yeah. 11 carries, 24 yards.
What the fuck?
You know what? I'm burning that much. Get out of my way. This. Come here. What you in the cut for? I see your eyes glowing. Yeah, I see your eyes glowing. Oh, are you serious? That's because I didn't try to secure it. I tried to run. It's right here. Oh, fuck. Put too much power on that motherfucker, bro. I'm gonna eat. Who back there? You block, goofball.
Ooh, got me one.
Oh, ha, 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 that boy a beast. Fuck, bro, what you got your arms folded for? You ain't do shit. Damn, bitch. He folded his arms for help. Was that the sad?
Yeah, don't waste your challenge. I say, don't waste your challenge. You know that's what I do. I should have seen what's the receiver game record. Try to break that off.
That's how you get the yards, man.
Going for them gustos. Ooh. Ish.
Touchdown. You run it, Bryce. Don't get him the ball. No, don't go behind the dresser.
Ready. in this season, right? On his back. Show y'all how it's done. Show y'all how we do it. Oh, you goofball. Don't drop the ball. Don't drop the ball. Oh, shit. Oh, bad, bad, bad. Stretch. All right, playing all this music. Mic off for a second. Y'all know what's going on. Y'all see the beat down. We gonna finish this game strong.
Now the offense for the Panthers here, getting the football back. Play fake. Now Young. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Complete. And they're going to get this down inside the 15. Give him 18. It's a Carolina first down.
When you have someone throwing it that well, that confidently, you don't have to call the game in fear at all, do you? You just go ahead and play.
Yep, confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth, and boom, he's on the money.
Yeah, you don't have to tuck your head in and look like Turtle at this point. You just go ahead and play.
No gain on the play there. Second down. They've called his number a lot this afternoon. You wonder how much tread is left on those tires.
We certainly do, but I always think back to one of my favorite coaches in the NFL, and he used to have a meeting with his running backs every year in the offseason and say, look, as many times as you're going to carry the ball, you should be able to carry it one more time, so make sure you get in shape.
So it's Panther football as we welcome you back. And you'd have to figure they're just looking to burn these final 2 minutes away and get out of here with a victory. Another running situation on the doorstep as they come up second and 10. Young takes it on the sneak. Now the Bucs going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. Now this is a big third down, and you'd have to think we'd see a timeout right away if they can't stop them here. It's Young off play action. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
But that was certainly an aggressive call and an aggressive play. Instead of just going for the first down, took the shot in the end zone, went for the touchdown.
Yeah, and on third down, they said, forget about the sticks. We want six. Well, you really can't ask for much more than what we just had here. Not only a close game that went down to the wire, Charles, but a clean one, too. No turnovers in this contest.
And I think you're exactly right about that. To me, this is just a pair of offenses trying to find the slightest bit of separation from each other. And they were both hoping that the other side would make the big mistake first. But today, neither side made that mistake. And what we got, a very entertaining game throughout.
So for Carolina, the win here in Week 18 gives them a pivotal 11th win on the year, running their final mark to 11-6. And now they'll await the...
Regular season is over, but MaddenCast is sticking around because our boy Cap is in the playoffs.
That's right, man. All year.